Guys, look, isn't it amazing? I got 2 whole stars.
Well, I actually did not add anything else. I just had to wait. I wasn't that patient. Last time. So let's just add one of these. Steady. Then I'm going to put another roller coaster. Oh, that's why I looked weird. This is probably my first time trying to make an underground money farm. So I think that should be good. Let's put the entrance here. Oh, and the exit there. I don't know why, but I tried to do both of the entrances. That was weird. Well, let's ride one of our very fun roller coasters. Whoa. Very fun. Let's see if we unlocked anything else. It does not look like I have. Well, that's sad. I think we can fit a Gravitron. Probably just, let's see, 1, 2. Yeah. Put, oh my gosh, I realized how poor I am. It'll be funny if we are able to just have some swan boats just sitting there. Yep. That has to be on top of water. So weird not having a game pass that just lets you do it. I don't know what I should add. I need more money. Let's see what the next achievement is that's not one of these, like, stars. Build some, oh. Well, that's the first, I don't know why I never, like, I haven't tried that one yet. Let's go ahead and plus that. And make space for some water rides. Let's put some water in here, I guess. Well, got achievement. Let's see if I unlocked anything with that one. Any roller coasters? Any water rides? Yep, I unlocked a water ride. Let's see. Did they unlock anything else? Nope. Let's try to unlock another achievement. Oh my. Well, purchase all park area expansions that are purchasable within game money. Well, I do not have any of these on this account. Okay, I almost have this one. I actually do not have the Mega Duck Invasion on any of my accounts, which I need to fix. Let's of course add some of that, and then we should I don't like that Nausea Jet thingamabob. It's not worth it. So let's put paths going along there. And yeah. War rides, swan boats. One, two. Okay, let's do some sharp turns. There we go. And then now we got a watcher ride. Let's just open that up. And we gotta have no trash, so let's get some trash cans around here. So like one there. I bet you guys are cringing on how much trash cans I'm placing so many trash cans. Oh my gosh, I keep doing that. Man, wasn't that so fun? You just gotta go one round, one thing around in a circle. Best thing ever to do. Put a restroom there. Let's just put like a, guess the Santa hat. I can't afford it, but we can always afford some pizza. Oh, that does not cut into that, apparently. That is something I've actually never known. Cheapo bathroom. Come on. Was there any trash? Oh, I cannot see. I need to get some lights in here. It just feels so weird to not have people swarming me right now. Like, are you recording? For real, I have friends that literally do that, and it makes me kind of smile a bit. People are excited about my videos. If I'm recording or not. Let's see if I earn like a reward for that. Probably won't. But I do not see any trash. Did you guys see any trash? Because I did not. Let's see. You'll check up there in just a second. Nothing down there. Oh my gosh. Oh, I had to reset. I'm making bank right now. Absolute bank. 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 No trash up there. I don't see where the trash would be because I did get over 100 people. I bet you there's like one hidden piece of trash. I bet you have to have like over 100 people for like a certain amount of time. I'm just going to turn. Oh, okay. I'm gonna turn the range up on and blind everyone. There we go. Well, hopefully we will come across the trash later, because I do not see it unless we did get the reward. Activated. Use a ride trigger to activate another item. Get at least 10 likes in your park. Claim your daily bonus at least 10 times. Promote. Okay, there we go. I'm probably gonna make this ride right here closed, and I'm going to use the advanced editor and make a chain lift. And because I don't want it to look too terribly trashy. I mean, it is going to look trashy, of course, but I want it to look at least semi-decent. I'm just going to do that. Then I open it. Now I test it. like, why didn't I get the reward? Oh, wait, I know why. I'm just going to make one over up here, because this is more of just, like, my achievements part of the money grinder. I'm going to just do that, and I'm going to get myself, I know, a wild mouse. I like the wild mouse. Let's edit from end of segment. Let's snap to. Okay, I want to have it. I think I'm just gonna have it do like a little tiny turn like that. Oh my gosh. Game. It's gonna be okay. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to do like that, pull that in that much. Snap to grid, reset, lengthen. We can probably end up doing something sort of on that side. Oh, right. No disabled collisions. I gotta remember that. No disabled collisions. Which does make this a little more tricky. Actually, a lot more tricky. Let's just try going forward with that. Let's just reset, snap to grid. Well, apparently I cannot snap to grid because the game is not liking it. Snap to grid. Whatever, dude. Snap to grid. Actually, now I kind of want the thing I was trying to do earlier. Actually, just do that. Oh, that looks so dumb. So very dumb. Let's do that little turn. Okay. Now, let's make a chain lift. Actually, we have to reset, pull that in, do that, chain lift up. Pull that in. normal. Okay, which delete all of that. Let's edit from end of this segment. I don't know what I'm doing at this point. It's not gonna look good. It's just trying to be like decent. It's not the worst. What is there? Oh my gosh. No game passes. Makes this game so hard, dude. So hard. I have to remove that. Somehow snap it to a grid. Then we're gonna have to try to do a station segment. Finally, dude. That took ages. I mean, ages to complete. And then we get to write it and see how bad it is. For real, the owner of this game, man. Why can't Water Park World just be free? Whoa. This is the best. Why? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? I did that. I don't see what I did wrong. I might have to try that again, but I think I have to make like the track a little taller. Yeah, it doesn't go fast enough. Here, let's just go forward. have to go all the way back before the dinosaurs. And then we're going to have to... build our way to that part. Maybe we have to make an uphill part. Then I guess connect it. What is already there? Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to go all the way back to when the dinosaurs existed. And boom. There we go. We got pro mode. Yeah, we just have to make a faster ride. What did we get from that? It isn't half bad. I'd actually ride this ride in real life. Okay, yeah, what did I get from that? Let's go! We got the spinning coaster. Then the spin to win. Build a run, a spinning ride that can spin faster than 360, degrees a second. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I think we have to do that in the next video. See ya!